I'm glad there's no kids in, because I work with kids now and again. You know, they think I'm Coco the Clown when I walk on. Honestly, kids, think I'm going to pull a string and my hair's going to fly up. You don't actually go bald. When you get older in life, it just grows in and it comes out your nose and your ears. Hate people that take drugs. You know, like customs officers and policemen. Phone the drugs helpline and you get this woman's voice and she went, if you want information on cannabis, press hash. Last year in London, there was 100,000 people went marching to legalise cannabis. And they're all marching going, what do we want? When do we want it? What? Have you ever tried to watch on television? Why they put it on? Opera. Have you ever tried to watch an opera? Everyone is exactly the same, you know, if you watch them. There's always the same people in every opera. There's always a fat bird with plaits. Tin tits and a helmet. And she walks on and goes, and a big fat fella with a beard and an earring, he walks on and goes, ha, 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 ha. She stabs him straight through the heart, but he doesn't die. He wants to sing then.
She stabbed me, she stabbed me.
I started my career in showbiz. I was in a circus. I didn't do an act, but they kept me on for like 9 years on the circus because I was the only one who could get the tent in the bag. Then there was... I was the human cannonball. I used to get £60 a week plus a bit of mileage, you know. But I left the circus because we had there was a few accidents and the contortionist who had a heart attack and he died. But he died in his own arms, so... Next time you're on a plane, if you want a bit of a laugh, you know when the person next to you is fast asleep and they start leaning in your space? Put your life jacket on and get your oxygen mask and wake him up. Just go... I got the paper this morning and couldn't believe it, you know, the showbiz papers and all that, and I'm looking through this thing and it had a picture of Liz Hurley, you know, the actress, with her love child. A nice word, isn't it? A different word when I was young. That wouldn't work at a football match, would it? The referee's a love child. I went to the dentist last week, and my dentist, he's gay. We call him the tooth fairy. But... Have you noticed a dentist never speaks to you? It's always his assistant, isn't it? She's the one. She sticks you in the chair, don't she? Then she gives you that pink stuff, you know, that Campari disinfectant. And I never drink it. When she turns her back, I spit it in the bowl. Then he injects you, and when half your head doesn't work, he wants a conversation. How's the wife and family? I thought they love both.